The SMART acronym is used to help with goal setting. When you are setting a goal, ask yourself, is it specific? It should never be ambiguous, like having a successful career. It should be much more specific. The next question to ask yourself is my goal measurable? If you told someone else what your goal was, would they be able to know if you achieved it or not? Next question is the goal action-oriented? Do you have to do anything in order to achieve the goal? The goal should be realistic as well. Having realistic goals might be difficult right at the beginning. You should revisit this aspect of your goal often and learn how easy or difficult it will actually be. The last question to ask yourself when setting goals is the goal time-bound? When will you complete this goal? Is it open-ended? It's good to make sure that you set endpoints for all your goals. Sometimes these endpoints will change, but you should set them in order to see what you would need to achieve them in the window that you specified.